A message to Benedict Arnold. No matter how hard you try to be, here's what they think about you.
Hello, I was at the Celebrity, and I was wondering why that punk Ice Cube was crying after he got his ass beat by ATL.
Yo, the nigga was saying he's from Compton. He ain't from Compton. He was from a planet called Punk. He was fed pussy protein and pearl tongue.
All I want to know is why y'all let his punky ass in the group in the first place, when you knew what kind of bitch he was.
Yeah, I was at the New Music Seminar in New York, and I watched that punk motherfucker run while the rest of his homeboys got their ass beat.
Hello, I'm calling in to say since Ice Cube is sucking so much New York dick, could he come and eat some of this Chicago pussy?
I smell pussy.
Yeah, nigga, when we see your ass, we gonna cut your hair off and fuck you with a broomstick.
Think about it, punk motherfucker.